challenge really is, how do we switch on the switched off? Journalism as we know it is in serious decline. I think we have a huge problem facing us in journalism at the moment. The biggest problem that I see with it is that the audience as we knew it is aging. There's a whole younger audience that are not becoming news aware, and they're not watching news bulletins, and they're not getting news, authentic news, from online sources either. When we look at the research, 49% of people are disengaging because of negativity. I believe that constructive journalism, which is not about fluffy news, it's not about good news, it's about giving the whole picture. Where solutions can be offered, that must be part of the story. We can't just keep sensationalizing events for the sake of it, because democracy is at stake. If people keep disengaging, where are they going to go for their information? We in public service media, we have a responsibility. We're founded on democratic principles. We subscribe to democracy. I think that's why it's essential. Future of journalism, future of democracy, future of society as we know it, to be informed. I think constructive journalism can help do that.